You ever tried to count snowflakes, or stars, or grains of sand? Well, then you're trying to count God's thoughts of love towards you. He loves you and me very much. How many snowflakes fall in valleys deep, on mountains tall? Would I understand if I count them all? How great are his thoughts toward me? No human mind can know the full extent of the love God shows. He reached so far, he stooped so low to give all his love for me.
Oh, how much he cares for me. Oh, how great his heart must be. There's no number high enough to count the Father's thoughts of love. More than all the grains of sand or stars above. How much he cares for you. How much he cares for me. How great his love, how great his heart must be. My burdens, great or small, are his concerns. He sees them all. He hastens to my faintest call. How great is his love for me. Though millions may pray to him, still he answers each of them. The youngest child, the oldest man, are precious before his eyes. And oh, how much he cares for me. Oh, how great his heart must be. There's no number high enough to count the Father's thoughts of love. More than all the grains of sand or stars above. How much he cares for you. How much he cares for me. How great his love, how great his heart must be. Oh, how much he cares for me. Oh, how great his heart must be. There's no number high enough to count the Father's thoughts of love. More than all the grains of sand or stars above. How much he cares for you. How much he cares for me. How great his love. How great his heart must be. How great is love, how great his heart must be.